Okay, I'm recording.
All right, this is the maiden flight of the Sea Fury. Confidence is not high, rates are on low. Flaps are up, drop tanks and rockets are removed. No tail hook, four-bladed prop. Oh, I hate maidens. Here we go.
Flies nice.
You did a bunch of down trim. It's climbing. Not a lot of power. I'm a wide open throttle. I don't have much.
Well, it looks like everything's staying on it.
Yeah, that's a big plus. Some runway passes. Rates are about right. I like the rates.
Slows it down, you can tell.
Yeah. I dialed in a little bit of a down elevator on both flap stages. The flip light's keeping it pretty neutral. Didn't really balloon up much. Now let's move back a little bit, Jeff. I'm gonna make some runway landing. Very stable, it's a great day to fly. 75 degrees and dead calm wind.
I told you it'd fly, Dana.
May have enough wheel off the runway. May have enough wheel and suspension to handle that dirt. I don't want to try it.
You ever tried any dead stick maneuvers yet?
Yeah, I do it my stagger run quite a bit. I'll take it up. Throttle. You don't want to kill it all the way because the propeller, you know, as you can't feather it, it basically acts as a brake.
Yeah.
So you leave it about one or two clicks, just barely turn it and let it float on down, but it's a floater. I see what everybody, all the kids on the interweb are saying. It's no powerhouse. I mean, it's no race car. Here's 1 minute to my timer.